excuse me, that was good. Heck. As this is going to be hit to second base, it's past a reaching glove of Rogers, and that's going to be another RBI base hit for the RiverDogs as Palmer will come in and step on the plate. And they now have a 3-run advantage over the Asheville.